It's only mid-January, but there is a March feel inside the Sanford Coyote Sports Center. Both South Dakota State and South Dakota are 3-2 in Summit League play. For more than just bragging rights, the winner remains near the top of the Summit League standings. It's the 234th playing of the South Dakota Showdown Series. State, you from Vermilion, next. Perro Hunt backs him down, center of the lane, fadeaway 10-foot jumper swish, and Alex Arian scores on the opening possession. Mayo right wing, a jab step, a screen from Kyle the third. Bounce pass to Kyle the third, who goes up and between two Coyotes, Bruins and Hayes, flushes it in with the right hand. Feeds Hayes, right wing eight to shoot. Top of the circle, Cabateros, wing left Bruins, three over the closeout of Mayo, rattles in. Mayo a jab step, picks up the dribble, in the lane, Dentlinger all alone, turns and slams with two hands. Mid-left post, working on Dentlinger with 10 to shoot, leans to the left block, jumper rejected by Matthew Moores. The help side defense was splendid from the Yankton native. Now here come the Jacks in transition, Mayo up top, in the lane, Dentlinger feeds to the right block to Moores, who does it on the other end, laying it in off glass for two. Mims way out near center court, Mayo. Jacks trying to add to a 24-16 lead. Arians baseline left, hooks a pass, high right, Matt Mims. That three is good. Feeds Mayo, drive and kick, right corner Alex Arians, whose three is no good. Kyle the third, another offensive rebound. In the lane to Matthew Moores, who drops it in with the right hand. Mayo into the front court. Archambault gives him room to work. Kyle the third a screen, 6.5. Mayo a crossover, a second. In the lane, Kyle the third free throw line, 2 seconds. Right hand, 12-foot hook, banks in. And that's how the half ends. Left wing Arians rolls a bounce pass into Dentlinger. Turnaround, 12-foot straight on jumper is good. Dentlinger still hasn't missed. Around a Dentlinger screen. Now lobs the ball to him. Turnaround, Dentlinger, 15-footer swish. He cannot miss. 47-32 SDSU, 15-32 left in Vermilion. Lob right wing by Archambault, intended for Hayes. Arians jumped, tipped, and stole it. In transition, loops it over his head to Mayo, the trailer, who buries a three right of the circle. Swings it right side, Mayo directing traffic. A bullet left wing, Mims, three over. Plitzer White, good for Matt Mims. The high lob corralled by Moores near half court. Off to Mayo inside the arc. A head fake, an open 16-footer. Halfway down, boiled out offensive. Rebound, Matthew Moores. Put back off glass. Count it, and a foul. Up top, Moores. Wing right, Arians. Up top, Dentlinger, a dribble. He'll dish it off, wing left to Mayo. Around a screen, an open three. Swish for Zeke Mayo. Guarded by Cabateros, right hand dribbles. Left corner Mayo, 4:10 left, 14 to shoot. Mayo drives and dishes to Dentlinger. Reverse layup under the bucket, good. And Dentlinger is matched, his career high in scoring with 26. South Dakota State, a tremendous 40 minutes of basketball in Vermilion as the Jackrabbits dominate their in-state rival, 82-64. To improve to 4-2 in Summit League play, behind Matt Dentlinger's career-high tying 26-point effort.